Time to leave. Bye.
Okay. Got the money.
Oh, dear. Hey there.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was just looking for Drew.
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro, we gotta go.
Hey.
Yesterday wasn't enough?
No, I was looking for you. Not really.
Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff. Let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
What? Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear.
Shit.
Oh, dear.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who's that?
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Chloe, you know what's going on.
You shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit.
Oh, dear.
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high, right? But look.
Oh, God, it keeps cutting off the audio. It's so bizarre.
Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand.
That's definitely... It keeps doing that. Why?
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now.
Oh,
where's my money,
shit.
Drew?
I don't want to give him the money now.
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
Oh,
you don't have to hit
geez.
Me, man. I'm good.
Where is it?
Please! Just give me one week.
You're just going to lie there?
Oh, dear.
I thought football players were supposed to be
tough. Don't do anything there,
buddy. I'm sorry to have to do this, kid. No one steals from me.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go out there and do my intimidation. Oh, shit. I don't know what to do. Because I want... I like Drew. I don't... I'll stay with Mikey.
Let me go! No! Your brother said to stay inside.
I don't want him to get beat up. I just want to go out there and yell at him.
It'll be okay.
Damn, you are one tough kid. Fuck you. Yeah? Well, what about this?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Good luck running on that knee now.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye football.
No.
Well, I'm done. Get my money.
Oh.
Or maybe it'll be your brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Oh, I feel horrible.
Drew! It's okay. I'm okay, little brother.
Oh, God, I feel horrible.
Thank you, Chloe.
Give him the money.
Here. It sounds like you could use this.
You took this from my locker?
Frank asked me to.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I didn't know. I'm sorry, man.
My dad.
Yeah, I know he does.
He needs this money. Way more than that asshole does.
God, I feel bad now.
Thanks.
Drew, you need to get to the hospital.
Yeah, your leg is kind of broken.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah. No. No way. What? What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know.
Better start settling quickly.
One day at a time.
I hear you.
Well, that definitely happened. Oh dear. I feel horrible. Oh. Now he's not going to be able to play football anymore because he's got a bad knee. He might not make his dream of being a football star. I'm sure his dad probably could find another job. Oh. Oh, man. I wish I had time traveling powers, then this wouldn't happen. Good luck, seniors. Okay, well, that all happened. Oh, no wonder. What's his name is in the second game. He's probably in the hospital or something. Drew. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know anything about anything ever, so. Oh, did I miss the play? Oh, man. Or is it not started yet? Oh, no, it just hasn't started yet. Okay, that's good. Who's this guy? Where's Data?
This day has been so messed up. At least I can talk to Rachel now. If okay. I can find her back here.
Oh, it's Hayden. Steph? Oh, wait, the hospital. Oh, shit. Still stunned. Thanks for what you did. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's play.
Chloe Price presents Firewalk Laser Light Spectacular.
Nice. Hey there, Michael Keaton.
Sup, Mr. Keaton.
Ah. The birds flee the girl, as do her thoughts. Their presence replaced by madness.
Oh.
Tell me, young lady, do you still believe true love is a lie?
Not sure.
I don't know. I guess the whole point of love is to leave yourself open to whatever happens.
Indeed. That is an art many of us attempt and precious few master.
I see.
Budding dramaturge, may your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie
Gingrich's sudden refusal. Oh dear, you speak a lot of big words, and you should stop.
An emergency, she says.
Yeah.
Word.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board. Platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn.
Oh, Steph is gone. Yo, I can do the lights.
That dude is weird.
I have prior lighting experience from my firework extravaganza.
Rachel plays with fire. Rachel plus swords should be fun.
Hey there, Hayden.
Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand. Good.
Oh, of course. Ferdinand.
All right. Hey, Ferdinand.
Sup, Chloe. I mean, sup, fair maiden.
Great method acting.
Strange really? Fellow.
Thanks.
Don't think you've ever talked to Chloe Price in your life. Oh, here's Sam. What you doing there, Sam? Spying on some people? Oops, I keep.
Hey, Samantha.
Shh.
Nathan.
Oh,
please.
Oh dear.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry.
Keep your voice down. Now listen to me.
You don't understand. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh.
They're not gonna laugh at you, Nathan.
Why do you suppose that is?
Oh, have we ever seen his dad before?
I don't know.
Because you show weakness. Just like you're doing right now.
But Dad...
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems? This is about the Prescott name.
I don't want to go in there and...
My name. You will not embarrass me.
God, he's...
Nathan.
Quite an ass.
Yes.
Good.
No wonder Nathan's now. All... bunk, bunk, bunked up.
Break a leg. I'll see you after the show.
Great pep talk, Mr. P. Everyone knows the best way to instill confidence in someone is by intimidating them.
I don't know who you are, but mind your own business.
I'd love to. Don't you have, like, a private bunker filled with gold coins where you could have these conversations?
You're kind of garbage, Mr. Prescott. I'm not gonna lie.
Nathan.
Oh, yo, she totally is into Nathan.
Fuck!
Oh. Hey, yo, Samantha.
Hey. Nathan's dad is... some asshole, huh?
I know. I wish he'd just go away and leave him alone.
You should be careful.
Nathan's dad sucks. But you should be careful what you wish for when it comes to parents.
Oh, Chloe. I wasn't thinking. I'm sorry.
For what? You didn't kill my dad. Or did you? That was a joke.
I know. Your dark sense of humor reminds me a lot of Nathan's. Actually, the two of you are really similar.
A little bit.
What the hell does that mean?
I'm serious. You're both artistic and surprisingly sensitive. You've been through a lot, and a lot of people unfairly judge you for it. I think you stood up for Nathan yesterday because you know what he's going through. Nathan's hurt and he needs help.
That's sure.
But whenever I try to help him, it always seems to make things worse. If you were Nathan right now, what would you want me to do?
I don't know, give him some help.
When I'm super pissed, the last thing I want is someone trying to calm me down. But maybe it's what I need. Nathan acted like he didn't want our help yesterday. But trust me, he was glad we did.
Wow. Thanks, Chloe. That's actually super helpful.
You're welcome. Oh, what's this? Oh dear, my mouse. Okay. Rude.
R.A. will suck as Prospera. If V.C. had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you, Select?
Rude.
Guess they don't call it drama for nothing.
Alright, laptop.
After all the work Steph did, it's amazing. That she would drop everything to be there for Mikey.
That's pretty cool. Steph is... I like Steph. She's a cool person. Hey there, Rachel. She's super long hair and going... Yo, crazy shit happens in Drew's room. Absolutely, it's... We'll talk later, though. Okay. Hey there, Dana.
Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig
Hell
David's garden?
Okay.
Did Doug dig?
Well, Dana, David's you are very strange. So. Okay. Did we go in this room over here? Does it matter? Or are they both the exact same?
Boys changing. Tent.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Oh, there's Caliban. I think that's who Nathan is playing. Garden, or did David? I think. I mean, it looks like him, so...
Rachel?
Oh, it's Victoria. Oh, dear. Oh, are we gonna talk to her? I feel like that's a bad idea. Maybe. I don't know what's a bad idea. Oh no. What am I gonna do with those? I don't think I should do anything with them, but I kinda want to. Oh, is she leaving?
Whatever that was, it was shady as shit.
Kinda was.
I need to find whatever Victoria slipped into that drink.
Do I, or can I just swip them? Swap them. Swap them. Pills.
Muscle relaxers?
Oh.
Coming, Rachel.
Hurry now before your tea gets... What are you doing here? This area is for cast and crew only. Or are you only here to try and sabotage the play like you sabotaged my homework? God, you're
well,
pathetic.
I don't know what you figured was gonna happen. You're for Rachel, actually.
I'm here to support Rachel.
How nice.
I want to make sure she's relaxed before the show.
Whatever.
Don't drink the tea there, Rachel.
Rachel
Amber.
Amber. It was customary among the thespians of ancient Greece for the understudy to offer hot tea to the lead actress on opening night, as a way of showing appreciation for her tutelage. It is in that spirit that I offer you this beverage.
Don't do it, Rachel
Amber.
May it
reveal the essence of your talents for all to see.
Wow. That, thanks.
Don't do it. Tell Rachel.
Wait up, Rachel. Bitch, dosed your tea.
Excuse me? How dare you?
Victoria, could this possibly be true?
Of course not. A dropout Chloe is clearly directing her misplaced anger at me.
For what reason?
I'm sorry your life is a mess, but it's not my fault, okay?
Chloe, Victoria is my friend. She would never do anything to sabotage me.
Then she should drink the tea.
Then she should prove it. Drink the tea.
What?
I wouldn't dare insult Victoria's integrity like that.
What?
Then again, if that's what it'll take to convince you that Victoria is a good and caring person... Fine. Come on, Vic. Put dropout Chloe in her place. Once and for all.
Should drink the tea.
Oh, happy?
So happy.
Ugh, whatever. If you're done accusing me of things, I'll just be on my way. Bitches.
Nice.
Wow. Saved my ass again. Price. All in a day's work. And this has been
the washing machine is turned on.
Hatchet,
that's interesting.
Day. Oh, hey. That's mine.
It
a
is.
Shirt for a free spirit. I knew you were going to pick that one.
Because of the hat.
You can read me like a script, Rachel Amber.
Sweet party. We're ruined.
Sweet tarnations.
That was quick.
Well.
My dear young artists, a misfortune most unkind has befallen us. Juliet is wailing.
Oh dear.
That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our area.
Aww.
Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit. Alas.
What?
Devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel.
Yo, I could act.
Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
I could do stuff. Oh dear.
Touché.
What?
No.
Mr. Keaton.
No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No fucking chance.
At least until
do
the
it, Chloe,
clear.
Do it.
The romantic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
You are.
She is indeed.
You'll work.
Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Well, I'm a pretty good liar.
Hell no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear.
Well.
What if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
Well, that sounds terrifying.
I'd say you're super fucked.
Chloe, please. For me.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Damn it.
Hey, Chloe, you look wonderful. Oh, a crow. Oh, okay.
I can't believe Rachel's talked me into
okay,
images.
I don't know why I didn't realize. The crows definitely have to mean something. And usually they represent death. And that's hella foreshadowing considering Rachel dies.
Thanks, Rachel.
Chloe's just plagued by death. Oh, maybe she is death. Chloe, are you death? I'm actually in the play. Alright, well.
Why does it feel like Steph is mocking me from afar?
Oh, graffiti, hell yeah.
When life gives you lipstick, use it to tag shit.
Oh, death would be very fitting.
Got it.
Considering, Chloe, you are apparently death, as I've figured out now. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, well, what's this note?
Looks like I'm late. As usual.
Oh well. Let's go. Yo, Chloe, we got this. We're 10 out of 10 actors, I'm pretty sure. Or you are, I don't think I am. But you got this, Chloe. This will be easy peasy. Easiest acting day of your career.
By accident, most strange. Bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to the shore. Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep.
Oh, yes.
'Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose. Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
All right, Chloe.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Let's go, Chloe.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it.
Let's go, Chloe.
No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
I wish I could throw that at Rachel for getting me into this. That looks so comfortable right now.
Ugh, that killed my eyes.
Oh, well, don't look right at the light, Chloe. Your eyes are very green. I thought they were blue.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. Hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I wrought a storm.
I wrought a storm across the seven seas.
Oh dear.
Raining and raining.
Shit. The king's own ship I saw such rain assail, and by this detail knew it for thy work.
Oh,
well
good
done.
Save there, Rachel.
Who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason?
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Hell is here.
Cried, hell is here, and all the devils are here, because hell is here.
Close enough.
But are they, Ariel? Safe? Alright. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Oh, I'm supposed to walk somewhere? Here?
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this.
Chloe, stand here. Okay, stand here.
Not a hair perished. And, as thou battest me, I have dispersed them about the aisle.
In troops?
In troops!
Bravo!
Ariel, nice. Thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
More toil?
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
Nice.
How
I don't
thou?
Think that was right, but
what
sure.
What is thou canst demand?
Liberty?
My liberty.
Indeed.
Oh, that was right. Okay.
Thy liberty?
Yep. My liberty.
Nay. This, most of all, I will not grant.
Why not?
That's not her line. Is it? What's going on?
But thou hast promised.
But thou assured my freedom. Didn't thou? I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped.
Oh, dear.
Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Key, they're way off script. It's
magical. Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement will grow old.
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out
in search of new fun,
you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone. I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear. So come with me. Is that not in thy power? Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend. For but a little longer, I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world
are
mere
prologue. Oh, wow, this is definitely something. I don't want to say anything.
I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
That sounds lovely there, Rachel Amber.
Yes, I am most pleased. Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
Thanks, Chloe.
Oh, well done. Yo, you're here.
An admirable effort. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
Oh, thank you, I guess.
No problem. What the hell just happened?
Of your
was
story.
That
real? That was very strange.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
'Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
As wicked do as e'er my mother brush with raven's feather from unwholesome fen. Drop on you both.
Damn, Nathan's good.
Blow on ye and blister you all over.
Oh dear, my steam.
Got by the
I
devil
wish that
himself.
Wouldn't happen.
Filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Oh ho, oh ho! Would it had been done! Thou didst prevent me, I had peopled else this isle with Caliban!
Damn, Nathan's a talented human.
And be quick.
And that sucks because no one likes him, and he's kind of a jerk, and he's kind of his dad is the worst human. Oh, do we have to watch this play? Like the whole thing?
Where should this music be? Happen. In the air or the earth?
I don't know.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit?
Oh, music.
It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor.
Oh my.
Do you love me?
Oh heaven, oh earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
Oh.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Is that Juliet?
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves.
What now?
Now my charms are all overthrown.
Okay.
And what strength
what
I have,
Chloe gonna
mine
do?
Own.
Is she gonna do something?
Pray, release me from my bands with the help of your good hands.
Oh no. Oh, that was a cool transition. Oh, and I know who's coming out next. Michael Chloe's not going out to bow. Go on, Chloe Price. You should bow, considering you're out there. Go on, Chloe Price. Go. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
Nice. That was definitely a play. Oh no. Oh, it's that woman. Oh, who is she? She's got a butterfly on her arm. That's something. The butterflies are definitely something. Oh. Does she have time powers? Can she make time go woof? Oh, I'm so... What? Oh, I want to know who she is. She's definitely something, because she keeps showing up at the end of the episodes.
Oh my god, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage? I was shitting
my fire
head.
Has not moved.
He was shitting himself.
That dude owes me.
Oh dear. Wait, who owes you? I wasn't paying attention. I hope this episode's almost over, if I'm being honest. It's going on for a long time. I like this. It was definitely a good moment between these two.
What if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders?
Oh, where are we?
I've never had an experience like that on stage. Yeah, right? You know, you. Like, seriously.
I wasn't that good.
I love nights after a show. Is it always like this? Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
Well.
So, first timer, are you proud of yourself?
I guess. Still worried about things, though.
I'm happy, but
I'm still worried about Mikey and Drew and where I'm going tonight and all that.
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now is pretty good.
It's pretty good. Night.
Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical.
Do it. Say something sweet.
Well, everything's been magical since we started hanging
out. Nice.
Let's leave. For real.
Right now?
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But right now?
That was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go now.
I don't want to go now.
Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
Okay, you win.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me.
What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Let's go New York.
Hell. New York City. Obviously.
3 a.m. You and me outside some cafe on St. Mark's, shoving pizza in our mouths and shouting Broadway songs with 10 people we just met.
That sounds lovely.
And this cute guy in horn-rimmed glasses will pass by and see you and slow down.
Yeah. Okay.
He'll be like, want to split a cab? And I'll be like, back off. She's with me.
You're full of shit. I love this time of night.
Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Everything?
Rachel, stop.
What?
If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Your bracelet? Okay, oh shit, I don't know which one. Can I pick all three? Okay, well, what went with bracelet?
Give me something I can hold. Something solid that'll remind me what you promised.
Okay, like what?
How about your bracelet?
This bracelet?
Yeah.
I haven't taken it off. Ever. My dad said I wore it home from the hospital, if you can believe that.
Oh, well, don't take
it. I don't know why, but it's always reminded me that the world is a lot bigger than Arcadia Bay.
Don't. You better keep it, then.
You better keep it. It sounds really important to you.
It is. Which is why, of course, I'm going to give it to you.
Oh, no, don't give it to me. Just do the kiss. That sounds fine. That's...
Okay. I need your help untying this.
This is Chloe's bracelet.
We'll leave you a little more now.
Only a little, huh? What if I said let's leave tonight?
That sounds like a good idea, Rachel Amber.
Really?
Let's do that. Is it snowing? Oh, those are ashes.
What is this?
Oh, dear. That's not scary.
It's obviously a sign. So? What do you say?
Let's go. Let's do it. Come on, Rachel Amber.
Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff for my house.
All right.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Oh, cool. Whoa, I recognize those clothes she's wearing. Those are the clothes. Oh, those are the clothes that Max wears in the first game.
Fuck yes.
Oh, what's gonna happen? They're gonna go back to Chloe's house and they're gonna leave their clothes there. Oh. James Amber. Oh, what are you doing, Chloe? Oh, this is a big fancy house. Oh, I don't know what's gonna happen. I mean, she can't leave. I know she doesn't leave. I think. Unless we go on some fancy adventure and then she comes back somehow. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm so confused. I mean, I want them to leave. Want Chloe to be happy? That'd be cool. Oh, this is a nice house.
Oh, you're home.
You're telling me he didn't?
Rose, Rachel's home.
Oh.
And she brought her new friend.
Hello, my name is Chloe Price. Last time you saw me, I was
Our
very
star
angry
returns.
And
you're just in time.
Yelled a lot of words.
Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
It is.
Nailed it. I must have been pretty memorable.
You were. I get the sense that you're used to making an impression.
Absolutely.
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thank.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must? I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
What if... I'm not really that hungry.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm more of a burger a la king kind of gal.
She's funny, this one.
I'm aware.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning.
Oh, yeah, that was this
morning.
With
you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner, please?
All right.
Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
All right. Well, this is getting weird.
Okay. I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Absolutely.
Totally. Your parents love me.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down.
I'll do my best there,
Chloe,
Amber.
We just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know...
Of course.
That I would normally say.
Exactly.
Just some quality time with the Ambers.
It's kind of a big deal. That's good. Medals for two good deeds. Drew's okay. Well, that's good.
What could possibly go wrong?
Recliner. Oh, we were gonna have a sit moment?
So this is what normal looks like. It's somehow way more boring and way weirder than I imagined. It's crazy to picture Rachel growing up here and being happy here, at least before she met me.
Well, that seems like a running theme with you there, Chloe. Let's talk to her dad. Hey there.
Hiya, Mr. Amber.
Chloe, what can I do for you?
District attorney.
So, you're a district attorney, huh?
I'm your district attorney.
Oh, yes, of course.
So I can call you if I'm ever district arrested?
What would you be arrested for?
It was a joke. Not a good one, clearly.
Rachel?
Your daughter's pretty great.
Thank you. We're fond of her as well.
You ever feel like she's so awesome at everything that you just want to shake her? Yeah. Me neither.
Dead-eyed look. Okay, I'm done talking
duty
to you. You're
calls.
Creepy.
Good chat, Mr. Amber.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No wonder. Oh, let's look at the laptop.
Doing the play was bad enough without having to read about it afterwards. Hope Drew's okay, though.
Chloe held it down like a champ. Wow.
How to clear browser history, followed by a gap for all of yesterday.
Huh.
That's like cheating asshat 101. Poor Rachel.
Jeez. Oh, man. That sucks. Oh, yo, can we talk to him about this?
Something else?
Absolutely. I gotta go, I guess.
Duty calls.
Yep.
Good chat, Mr. Amber.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. It's this lamp. Can't play with the lamp. Alright. Awards.
Huh. Rachel really was an overachiever before she met me. Glad I nipped that in the bud.
Table. Wall art. That's definitely interesting.
Oh, I think that's an original Who Gives a Shit.
God damn it, Chloe. Oh, crossword. Improve. Illiterate?
Solving it.
Nice. Good job, Chloe. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, a news article. Cracks down on drugs.
Something about this photo doesn't seem right. I should fix it.
Graffiti? Hell yeah.
Can't tag this while Rachel's mom is right there. She totally bust me.
Okay. Let's talk to her.
Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad
God,
you're joining
like
us
robots.
Tonight.
They're like robots. Setting the table.
So, you putting me to work, or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
You're a riot, Chloe.
All right, Chloe. All right. You've set the table without ruining someone's marriage before. Piece of cake.
Have you?
No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though.
Oh, Mikey. Hey, Chloe. Just out of surgery, in pain, but okay. That's good. Oops. Ah, well, guess I'm not reading the rest of that.
It's off to the table with you.
All right, and to the table. Oh dear.
Rachel and I both had great childhoods. Mine just ended a little before
God,
hers,
her parents
I
are
guess.
Like aliens. They're so scary. Table set. Oh, hello. Rooms, you're in the play. I would have liked to see that. It's kind of last minute. That's good. Oh. Now I feel bad. Open.
Glasses. Damn.
Wow.
The ambers are fancy as shit.
They are pretty fancy. Guess we'll save that open. Yo, you should go take a hike.
Yes, Chloe?
What next?
Plates? Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
Absolutely.
I will be a dear. Talking to James. As long as I can avoid using the words cheating and scumbag, I should be fine.
All right, let's see what happens.
Something else?
Absolutely. Do you want a drink?
What's your vice, Mr. Amber?
I'm sorry?
Your wife wants to know what kind of drink you're having.
Ah, let's say sherry.
Okay.
Okay. One, two, three, sherry.
Comical. Chloe.
Oh dear.
Maybe you can help me understand.
Oh, this is.
Give it a shot. All right.
Rose and I, we're worried about Rachel. Yesterday was so unlike her. What do you suppose is going on?
Besides you?
Hard to say. Maybe she's rebelling against something. Or someone.
What would Rachel have to rebel against? We've given her everything she could ask for. Yet, I'm not sure I buy the narrative you laid out this morning in the principal's office. Rachel is not known for following along with anything she doesn't want to.
I really said she didn't want to, did I?
I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship, but perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
Okay.
Thanks.
Alrighty then. Let's go talk to her mother. Hello.
Yes, Chloe?
He wants sherry.
The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet. You can place one at his setting.
How am I supposed to get to China? Kidding. It's the fancy looking cabinet,
the one you
right?
opened.
You got it.
Alright, now could you go take a hike?
Yes, Chloe?
Mr. Amber?
Integrity, honesty, loyalty.
What?
It's on your lawn.
Oh, right. Sorry, I guess I'm still getting used to being an elected official's wife.
Strong words.
Those are some strong words. You think he lives up to them?
He's fantastic at what he does. Of course, he's only human.
Or subhuman.
What?
What?
I thought you said something.
No.
Nope.
Am I doing okay?
So, am I crushing it?
This dinner would be taking literally minutes longer without you.
Well.
Crushing it.
That's motivational. Good to know I'm helpful.
It's the triangle-shaped one.
Basic shapes. Now you're speaking my language.
I mean, oh. That's one glass. Nice. Well. Oh, can we fill it with something else? Here? Do you want
yes,
the glass?
Yes, Chloe?
Rachel?
So, Rachel was pretty awesome tonight.
Yes, she was. Though, to be fair, she's pretty awesome every night. I wish I were half as driven when I was her age.
Me too.
I get the sense that you're a force of nature yourself. I can see why the two of you get along so well.
Oh, that's a weird statement.
Because it still seems crazy to me.
In the play?
Yeah, what did you think of the play?
Rachel was typically amazing, but I never liked The Tempest. What did you think of it?
To be honest, I only really read a couple pages. Theater's not really my thing. I guess I'm not so into saying words someone else came up with.
Fair point. Then again, I'm not sure you can judge the entire art form based on the dead white men your curriculum focuses on.
Damn. Shots fired, Shakespeare.
All right, how am I doing? Gotta go through this conversation again.
Am I crushing it?
This dinner would be taking literally minutes longer without you.
Crushing it.
Okay, now I gotta find out how to make this drink. The sink?
So clean. I bet Rose would kill it with my mom at the diner.
Did I just put it on the table? Oh, here we go. What? Do I put glasses on all the tables? Or no? No, I just talk to her.
Yes, Chloe?
Anything else?
What else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the...
It's cool. I've got my own.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle. Right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I think...
Oh, yo, she left.
Time to light some candles, and finally, Mrs. Amber has her back turned.
I mean, she had her back turned the other time, so...
Time to fix this photo.
Oh, let's do Count Dracula, because he is kind of like a fucking unhuman...
Good.
Nice. That definitely looks like food. Light the candles. Nice. Good job, Chloe.
The Amber family and fire. What could possibly be
wrong? Of course. Fire is definitely a theme that's been going on so far. Fire and ravens, I'm noticing, are a sort of running theme. I don't know what either of them really mean yet. It's interesting, though. I like it.
So, Chloe, are you and Rachel in any of the same classes?
Well, not anymore.
Not since this morning.
Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry.
No, that's cool. We're not.
What about that fire?
Dinner's really good, Mom.
Thank you, Rachel. The way the fire spreads so fast, I've never heard of anything like it.
Oh dear. It's quite scary.
Yeah, it's scary.
After those floods upstate, I was overjoyed we had less rain this year. Who knew a spring drought could be even more dangerous?
Rain's pretty cool, lady. I don't know why you're dissing rain.
You never know where a deadly spark will come from.
It's certainly troubling. The latest report from the commissioner's office suggests arson.
Oh dear.
Arson. Why would anyone do that?
Any number of reasons. With everything going on in the world today, even a town like Arcadia Bay isn't immune to the ills of society.
The ills of society.
I cannot imagine how difficult these last few years have been for you,
people
or
robot alien
things. Now that you
things.
And Rachel have become friends, I want you to know that our home is always open to
That's
you.
That's cool.
Cool. Thanks.
Well said, dear. It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us. Family.
Oh.
Family's not merely a gift.
Of course.
It is a responsibility.
As such, those we love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Just calm, Rachel.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always run away from whatever's bothering you. As long as you just keep calm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Very interesting, Chloe.
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head on.
That sounds like a lot of work.
But to each their own, I suppose.
Oh, fucking blow me.
Rachel?
That's just a little inside joke we have together. No, you blow me, Rachel. Chloe, stop.
Okay.
I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite. Okay? Well. I know. You lying, cheating, piece of shit, motherfucker.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel? Honey, whatever you saw or think you saw.
I'm pretty sure we saw.
But I need you to trust me.
Think we saw.
Think we saw? Are you trying to gaslight us? There's no thinking involved. We saw you locking lips with some other woman. Best part is, she and I use the same drug dealer.
That's enough. You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer. I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw
Rude.
You. And I let my wife's compassion get the better of you.
Oh? What kind of person is
a
that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
Yeah, and whose fault
That's
is that?
That's enough, James. I will not have you continue to...
Oh, dear. Oh, Rachel. Oh, Rachel. Oh, no. Oh, Rachel. Oh, she's gonna use her... Oh, no! Rachel on fire! This is bad! Rachel, don't set the house on fire, Rachel. Oh!
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop
Jesus.
Being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Wow. That was...
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress.
That was some woman named Sarah.
That was your mother.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, I see. I see.
Shadow sector. Uh-huh. Place
well.
That you left. Our minds
that,
are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle. It's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line.
Oh,
and if
dear.
You're still breathing, you're the lucky
oh,
one.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Because most of us.
Oh dear, oh dear. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Oh.
For fun.
Oh.
Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong.
Oh.
The lovers that went wrong.
Oh, I feel horrible. I don't like this video game.
I've lost it all, I'm just a silhouette.
This video game is gonna break me. Is she gonna get with Nathan?
Chest. And if you're
in love, that'd be cool.
Then you are the lucky one.
Oh no, never mind, no, fuck Nathan, no, don't, no, don't, Sam. Oh, it's that woman. It's definitely that woman. It's, what's her name's mom? That's definitely something. Oh dear. This video game. Okay. Well, I'm not crying like I was last time, but holy hell. That was quite an ending to that episode. Thank you guys for watching. We're just gonna skip this and see what happens. Looks like we're in the majority for everything except for this one. Everyone else asked for a kiss. I was going to, but I feel like I should have. Everyone took the blame. Most people emptied the pockets. Stayed with Mikey. Some left. Let's see what looks like Landon hasn't played this episode. Really? Not a lot of people went with that. Everything else is in the majority. Not a lot of people returned Drew's money to him. That's interesting. It's quite interesting. Oh my god, stop with Steam. Oh, I should have encouraged. Oh. I didn't know that was an option. I would have done that. A lot of people didn't give Samantha advice. New York. Most people said road trip. Or Los Angeles. And most people didn't say anything. Alright. Well, I can refresh. It changes every second. Oh. Please wait 297 seconds before refreshing again. Alright, yeah, that'll do it for this one. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Life is Strange. Goodbye.